I'm your oldest boy, name of Carl.
I ain't got no boy.
They turned me loose in the nervous hospital. Said I was well. I got hired on to work for a Mr. Bill Cox, fixing lawnmowers and whatnot. That grass out there in the yard, it's growed up quite a bit. I figured I might cut it for ye.
I told you I ain't got no boy, and I want you to get on out of here and let me be. You ain't no kin to me.
I learned to read some. I read the Bible quite a bit. I can't understand all of it, but I reckon I understand a good deal of it. Them stories you and Mama told me, they ain't in there. You ought not done that to your boy. I studied on killing you. I studied about it quite a bit. But I don't reckon there's no need for it if all you gonna do is sit there in that chair. You'll be dead soon enough. And the world will be shut of you. You ought not kill my little brother. You ought to have had a chance to grow up. He would have had fun sometime.